I am essentially the Martin Luther King of bodybuilding.